Mohammed is 75, so he's seen a lot. But now he's nearly completely blind because of cataracts. There's no guide dogs in this country, so his son Ali has given up his education to look after him.
He said he used to see and go anywhere that he feels he wants to go. Now he cannot move anywhere again unless somebody carries him. He can even sit for 2 days without eating because he has felt discouraged because of the sickness that he got.
How are you doing?
I'll call you more, doctor. I'll call you.
You good?
This time, I was not volunteering to come in and watch.
Little burn, you're doing great. Look down for me.
Do I fall?
Dr. Tom has to cut open the surface of the eye and take out the old damaged lens. When it comes out, it's not hard to see why Mohammed can't see anything.
That's about as dense as I've ever seen it, actually. This is the new lens that's going to go inside the eye, and you can see that this is clear, and this, the idea is this optically is going to replace that lens right there. Figure.
It's nice because we all have the same goal, you know, we're all here to help people, and you know, we're all doing this for nothing. You know, I mean, it's not like you're here to try to make money or you're here because it's a job. So it's a little more special than other places. I mean, it really is.
Okay, good.